So, GTA 5 is the game I've put the most hours into over any other game ever. I think I've got like 3 to 6 months of gameplay. I'm not joking. When I went to university, when I finished studying, I'd literally just play GTA. And I play it to like 3 in the morning every damn day. Like, I love this game. GTA 5, I loved it. I loved the racing. I loved the stupid missions. I loved everything about it. I loved online. When I started streaming, I was even thinking about joining the NoPixel server. But I just don't have enough time to dedicate to NoPixel. It requires, like I'd have to stream so much in order to actually, like, maintain my character and the relationships on NoPixel. It'd be impossible. It would be absolutely impossible for me to do, like, GTA NoPixel, like, RP. But I was in the back of my mind, even now, I'm always like, it would be fun, though. It would, because I love this game so much. I've played all the GTAs, by the way. Literally all of them. Top-down ones, every single GTA. I played completely GTA 3, Vice City. I got the weird Vice City on the PSP and the other GTA they had on the PSP. I then got the one, like, they had another one. I can't remember what the hell it was called, a different sort of thing. I then played San Andreas when it came out. I then played, I played all of them. I played freaking all of them. I love it. They're my favorite games. They're so much fun. And GTA 5 stole my life for ages. And I played it with Ollie, OT, all the damn time. And now they released GTA 6. And I cannot tell you how excited I am. I went to both midnight releases of GTA 5. I went to the PS4 version. I went to the PS3 version. I knew I was saying that wrong. I went to the PS3 version of the midnight release for GTA 5 when it first came out. And then I went again to the re-release of the PS4 version to the second midnight release when that one came out as well. Oh my God. It was great. Oh, it was great. It was wonderful. Absolutely wonderful. And I can tell you right now, my ass is going to take an entire day off to play this when it comes out. I'm a stream it. I'm a play it. I can't wait. We got a whole year. They just dropped the trailer. I've seen it twice already, but I wanted to watch it with you guys. Let's do it. Let's do it. Wait, actually, I need to put my headphones on. Let's do it. I am very, very excited for this. I am so. Oh, my headphones and audio is already on. So excited for this. So good. GTA 4 has the best story of them all. Well, the Niko Bellic one. It's definitely the most real story. Like, it's bloody heartbreaking, that story. Look at this man! Look at this!
Lucia, do you know why you're here?
Bad luck, I guess.
Ah, it's gonna be so good. God damn it, I'm so excited already. I'm so excited. It looks so modern. It's going to be absolutely ridiculous. It looks so modern. Like God, RP servers on this are just going to go off as well, man. They are going to go off. Like, we're going to be able to see real Florida Man. You know the headlines, Florida Man? We're going to actually see that. Yeah, we were desperate then to have each other. This TikTok era. Alligators! Oh, man, this is so cool. I love how they, like, modernized it as well.
Look who's back.
It's us, motherfucker. We're back.
The only way we're going to get through this is by sticking together, being a team. Trust?
Trust.
I can't wait. I will be there. Midnight. I'll be there no matter what. Throw the meme up. I will be there no matter what. Yeah, it's based in Miami, man. It's based in Miami. Ah, it's going to be so good. I will be there no matter what. There's so many things about this that look awesome. Like, I love how they've, like, brought in this whole, like, modernized TikTok era. Like it's going to be fantastic. You know, like, how literally everyone with the flipping phone, like the TikTok era, man. Like, oh, like it's going to be so good. It's going to be so good. The map looks really fun as well. The swamps. Is it alligators and crocodile then? Yeah, the swamps. Ah, it's going to be so much fun. I can't wait. I can't wait. This is a game I love so much. I love it so much, man. I had so much fun. I think with GTA, you needed like a random girl twerking on the roof of a car. Yep, that's Florida, all right. Some dude in his underpants watering his lawn. Florida. Yeah. You can pretty much tell it's Florida from every cutscene they show. With GTA, I definitely think it helps with like who it is. You know, like who you play with. When you go online, who you're playing with. Because like, I used to go online with like 5 really close friends, one of them being my best friend, Ollie, and we do nothing. For like 9 hours straight online, we'd just be like, we'd like come up with stupid ideas. We're like, let's do this. Let's see how, we'd like climb on a lorry and see like, all right, let's fight on top of a lorry. And we'd like shoot on top of a lorry, so the lorry's driving fast. We'd play like road chicken. We'd play like climbing the mountain with like different vehicles. Every single year, for the last like 7-8 years or something, this is 100% true. Ollie and me log on to GTA at some point over Christmas when the snow is there. We go and buy a random 4x4. We surprise each other at the Christmas tree with these random 4x4s. We then drive all the way to Mount Chiliad and we try and climb up the mountain in these 4x4s. And we do it every single year. The snow makes it so hard. We try to do all these little jumps and we do it every single year. Sometimes we crush it, takes like an hour because we've just like got a beast of a 4x4. Sometimes we screw up with our selection and we're there for like 6 hours trying to climb it. Absolutely. And like, if you play it with people, so much fun. Ah, it's so much fun. The heists, man. Getting like your first car, your first apartment. I remember finally like grinding enough to like pay for a car that wasn't like a piece of crap. Like getting like that Vector or whatever it was, like 100 grand. Ah, man. So cool. But yes, it's coming, baby. It's coming. I can't wait. I'm so excited. Ah, man. So excited. So excited. I'll be there. We need more now. Come on, Rockstar. We need more. It's done. This is old news. We need more now. What's next? Give us something else. What's next, Rockstar? Come on. We're waiting. We need another trailer. We need some gameplay. We just keep giving us stuff, right? We're hungry. Keep giving us stuff. Whew. Goddamn.